They're nice, aren't they?
They are really nice, man.
So these are the, in terms of conditioning, internal conditioning, these are the Bagua balls that I use, made of wood. It's made of wood because you want to keep the material natural, because your body sweat and everything goes into it, and that gives you a whole nother kind of feel over a period of time. Plus your body kind of grow into it. The idea is that you don't want them to be heavy, because you're not training the muscles. Whenever you do internal styles, you're training your energy body, not your muscles. And that's the difference between the internal styles and the external styles. The conditioning is going to be gentle in the body, but what it does over a period of time, it has an accumulative effect on your total system. If you make them too heavy, what happens and you start using muscle power as opposed to energy or chi power, and then you start restricting the flow of chi. I don't grip them hard. You're not supposed to really grip them. You're supposed to support them in the hands. Over a period of time, it develops flexibility. A lot of different movement can come out of them. Yeah, this is the one I was trying to get. You see, developing good flexibility. You can pretty much figure these out now,
ain't it? Oh, yeah.